All of the footage suffered, had dirt on it, some was at the wrong speed, and when Wyler processed in 1943 the initial film, he inadvertently, he or a technician scratched it. There was scratches in the emulsion, so there's these blue lines in every single version of the Memphis Belle. They're there everywhere. And we digitally removed every shot we used. We call it the blue lines of death, and we digitally removed the blue lines, which I'm sure would have thrilled William Wyler to no end. And also to bring up the colors. This film was not colorized. This film was accentuated. We would put the color back that had faded from the Kodachrome, but always referencing the original colors. So there was no colorization involved, just bringing the color up and putting, you know, making the colors look as rich as they were at the time of filming.